5 for her. She also did a 10 overall. Again, the landing wasn't that clean. So in an event, Oklahoma should come out on top after the first rotation, giving away a couple tenths early.
Small controlled step on that landing. And